Yeah, we have now run a linear regression where we estimated the price index of a vintage in the 1990 auctions in London on this three weather variable for the year where the vintage was harvested. And we found an estimate of the coefficient in front of the temperature of 22.3. And the interpretation is that a by 1 degree Celsius higher temperature, keeping the other two weather variables constant, increases our prediction of a vintage's price index by 22.3 units. So here we only say how it changes our prediction. In a lot of economic examples, here it is actually not so important, but in a lot of other, we really would like to estimate causal effects. So we would like to make a statement that a temperature increase by 1 degree Celsius be estimated to increase a vintage price index by 22.3 units. So this implies that the temperature decrease causes the increase in the price index. But unfortunately, if one just runs a linear regression with some field data which does not come from a randomized experiment, such a causal interpretation often is wrong. And we also see that it's a bit problematic here if you don't add age as an explanatory variable. And that's what we actually will do now. We will add age as an explanatory variable because that's what also Aschenfelter and his co-authors did in their regression. Here's again the code we have written in R so far. So we loaded the data set, we omitted the missing values, I showed the column names, and run the linear regression with only the three weather variables as explanatory variables. And if you look at the column names, you see that we don't have the age of a vintage as a column, but we can simply compute it. We could use the dplyr mutate approach, or we can write it here just using the base R syntax. So I add a new column to our data frame dat that shall be called age. And the age of a vintage is basically how old it was at the auctions in 1990. So I must compute 1990 minus the year when it was harvested, and that's exactly the vintage. Yeah, so I created now this new column dot age, and I can click on that here, and I see we have this new column age, which basically gets smaller the younger the vintage is. So let us now add age as an additional explanatory variable. So I copy the old command and paste it, and I write here plus age. And I run this line, and here we have the output. And we find the coefficient in front of age of 0.8. And you will also see that the coefficients here before temperature has gone a little bit down, and also the coefficients of these rain variables have changed. Now you will be asked first in the quiz a little bit about the interpretation of these coefficients. And we will continue later and discuss in more detail why these coefficients, for example, in front of the temperature have changed.